I'm Kevin Kelly. I'm the managing partner for the Denver office of Hush Blackwell, and I'm a member of the Junior Achievement Rocky Mountain Board of Directors. Two things here, there's tangibles and intangibles. On the tangible side, career readiness training, financial literacy training, all are tools and a roadmap to get to self-sufficiency and wealth creation, okay? On the intangible side, entrepreneurship training, meeting with volunteers, provides people with the vision, the hope, and the inspiration to actually work, to use the tools to get to self-sufficiency and wealth creation. I think we're trying to provide the premier learning center for teaching both financial literacy and entrepreneurship. You know, the Finance Park, one of our capstone programs, is incredible. It gives kids some education before they walk into the park. Plus, they get there, they're given an identity, they're given a salary. You have to go out in the park and make buying decisions on everything that adults need to make buying decisions on, right? Transportation, housing, insurance, clothing, food, entertainment, tech. It's a fantastic setting, and almost a real world setting, to teach kids about financial literacy and personal financial responsibility. And then on the entrepreneurship side, the Dream Accelerator will be like nothing else that exists today. It's a combination of the Colorado Business Hall of Fame, storytelling about the Hall of Fame laureates, providing kids with ideas about what they can be. It's about choosing your heart, okay? We can choose to invest in our kids, invest on the front end. Give them the tools and training and hope and vision necessary to become self-sufficient and to create wealth for themselves and others. Or we can invest on the back end and take care of people who otherwise could be taking care of themselves, but because they don't have the education, they don't have the training, they don't have the inspiration and hope, they now need to be taken care of. I'd much rather invest on the front end. Invest. You know, you're investing, when you invest in the Free Enterprise Center, you're investing in the future of our kids, you're investing in the future of Colorado, you're investing in your future.